twisted, and we have turned it upside down, not understanding the 14th Amendment, which meant those individuals who have been born here and asked us as slaves. And now we're extending it so that young women come across the board, 8 months pregnant, and have children here, and all of a sudden, equal protection.